Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Euro Truck Simulator 2, something that I'm surprised I've not done yet. I'm going to do a little spoiler. This recording right here is actually after I've done the main recording, because the start of the recording didn't work for some reason. So this is Euro Truck Simulator 2. I'm going to do a little journey. Just a little journey, just to show off the game. The challenge is to get from, Toronto to Zurich with 22 tons of dry milk, because the Swiss, they love their dry milk. But the challenge is to get there without damage, of course, but anyone can do that. The actual challenge is I'm doing this with the multiplier patch. So on the plus side, there's no traffic. On the downside, everyone else on the road is in the truck and is real and is probably angry. So yeah, watch out for them. To be honest, the multiplier is actually pretty strictly governed. There's mods and that ban people leaving trailers and blocking roads. But it still doesn't stop people like yesterday. I was driving in the dark, then out of nowhere, bright light comes behind me, blinds me, and then some German doing 5 million times the speed of sound swipes me, and I get like 30% damage. So, yeah. So the journey that we're going to do, it wasn't too far. I think it was about 460, yeah, about that. And we were traveling from, I'm saying were, because we've already done it, technically. We were traveling from, I think this was the route. Actually, yeah, Toronto to Zurich. I like how the office expired in 3 weeks. That's great. So yeah, we were driving from Toronto to Zurich. And yeah, it was a distance about 430 km. Well, it's actually more, it's like 400 and... what was it? I think it might have been Milano, I'm not sure. But it was somewhere in Italy, it's Milano, Toronto. And I think the distance was 470 km, it was about 230-mile journey. Not that long. So we rejoined the action about 5 minutes in, after I've done about 50 miles, and we've got about another 200 miles to go, and let's cue that, shall we? So here we are, we're on the road, finally. We've just left Murano, Toronto? I don't know where we started. And we're out here. We're finally on the way. Yeah, beautiful. So yeah, I'm quite looking forward to the, what do you call it, the American version coming soon? I don't know. It seems that it'd be a bit more boring, the environment. I mean, I can see it being good for multiplayer, if there's a multiplayer thing, because traveling in convoys would be a lot easier, like four lanes just sprawling widely. Awesome. See anyone behind me? Always check behind you. Nope, I'm good. But I'll still probably pick it up and have a good at it, because I've only picked up this one recently. I mean, I got it, and shit like that, and it's a really good game. This is strangely relaxing. So it's what, 10 o'clock now? It, for some reason on multiplayer, the in-game timer goes a lot slower than it does in the single-player experience. It's almost, it's like 10 seconds a minute compared to like 2 seconds in the multiplayer. So how are we doing? So we want to get all the way to Zurich with no damage. That's our challenge. I had to download this again because it updated. Every time it updates, you have to use the latest version, which is fair, I guess. Apparently I'm driving a DAF. Go die DAF in a fire? I don't know. Dead stereo. I haven't seen anyone yet. A couple of trucks passed earlier, but I forgot to start the recording at that point. That does seem to sound pretty quick, so we're already down to about 200 miles to go, 320 km. Yeah. Ooh, it's starting to get dark. Ooh, scary. My time driving is actually strangely relaxing, though. What's our fuel like? Fuel's actually getting quite low. Whoever gave me the truck didn't fill it up properly. So, at this petrol station, I believe here, I'm going to go and get some fuel. Oh, okay. Oh, we're entering Switzerland. Viva la Switzerland! No, wait, that doesn't have it. Oh, that's okay. No one's coming the other way. Man, what's the fuel prices here in Switzerland? There must be a pretty penny. £1.55 per litre. Jesus Christ. Alright. How relaxing. Just sitting here, getting some fuel. What that? £1,023 for all that fuel. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Your fuel sensor is covered by your employee. Alright, we've got enough fuel to get us all the way to Zurich. No one's coming the other way. And we're off. We're on the road again. Going places where I've probably been. Alright, so welcome to Switzerland. I'm not sure where the border was, but hey, Switzerland. And now we've got lots of squiggly stuff for the next 300 kilometers. This is going well. I haven't cocked it up yet. But it looks like, ooh, the weather looks a bit. I can't tell what the weather, there's a big mountain in the way. No one behind, good to know. This could be a very safe journey. Yep, we're really struggling up this hill now. Not even doing 50k's an hour. Yeah. Gotta get that milk, dry milk to the Swiss. They love their dry milk. This is nice. It's a good changing pace, this relaxing from the usual game that I play. I mean, this game's probably the complete opposite of Crimson Clover. That's just insanity all the time. This is just chilling along with some music. Well, that's a lie, I don't actually have any music playing. I was going to put some of Teknoaxe's music on the playlist, but I might just dub it over. Speed limit is 50. We don't need that. What if it's going to rain later? Well, someone's just gone off the road here. Bloody skid marks. Jesus, someone. You know what would be awesome? If someone modded some just normal cars into this game. Is this the Mont Blanc tunnel? I have no idea. Nah. This looks like the tunnel out of that thing in Gran Turismo 5. You take a right hander and you go into this bit here. I could be wrong. I mean, that bit down there looks almost the same as the bit in Gran Turismo 5. Anyways, running along. Oh, someone else! You didn't honk! Oh, I feel so disappointed. Yeah, you gotta watch out for other people. What's the speed limit? 80, I'm doing half that. Come on! More power! Power! Top Gear, etc. I wonder when the new episode of Top Gear coming out. This is a good game to just chat about random shit, honestly. I do hope on the new series of Top Gear, they just have one episode dedicated to the P1 versus the 918 versus the Ferrari, stupidest name ever given to a car. Why would you call the car after your brand? That's like calling the next Nissan, we've got the new Nissan the Nissan. Yeah. Italians. They're crazy. Which is why we've just left them with all their milk. Ooh, getting a bit fast here. Careful. That's a tight turn. Not a normal car, but I'm in a big ass lorry, so gotta be careful. Trucks use low gear down these hills. Yeah. I know what I'm doing. I'm trucking. Yeah. Seems that I'm going slower down the hill, because I really don't want to fuck up. So yeah, you might notice the lack of key sounds. I'm actually using my DualShock 4 controller once again. It's actually a really good controller for this game. It works well. I've got everything that I need mapped up on the controller. So, well, I've got time to explain it, so I've got it. If anyone else wants to map out their DS3 or DS4. Ooh, that's a tight, very, very tight turn. Someone's coming the other way! I'm sorry. Sorry. Now the guy's wondering, like, whoa, what the... Whew. It's alright. Nothing bad happened. I was going slow enough around the corner. Where was I? What was I explaining about again? Oh, that was a bit of a... Oh, I'm on the other side of the road again. Hey. Concentrate, man. Alright, so as I was saying, my key bindings that I'm using for the... This is fun road, just going to say that. My key bindings for the DualShock 4 I'm using are... Left stick is steer left and right. You can hear it there. L2 is brake. Brake, which I'm going to need right now because we've got a very sharp corner coming up. Screw it, we're going to go around full speed. Well done. Right, R2 is... Ooh, bit of lag there. Ooh. Someone could be coming around the corner. R2 is gas. L1, left indicator. R1, right indicator. I've got the touchpad as hazards. And the touchpad actually still moves, so I can look around with the touchpad. But I don't really like using that, because I use the right stick for touchpad. Oh, is anyone up here? Hey, buddy! What are you doing just sitting there? Oh my god, he's just moving now. Ah! Alright, so we're following someone. So yeah, right stick is look around. Right stick push down is return to this view. Left stick is horn, push down. Up and down on the D-pad is gears. Oh man, this truck's so much faster. Left is right. Right on the D-pad is window wipers. Triangle's detached cab, so do not push that button. Oh, holy fucking shit, how fast is his truck? He must have, like, the best truck with, like, the most horsepower of that. And I've got this pitsy little truck I'm borrowing off some guy I don't even own. Square is zooming in and out of the navigator. X is chain view. Where? And circle is the parking brake. And that's the setup. The options button is pause, but you can't pause online unless you stopped. And the share button is the map, which also you can't push unless you've stopped. Oh man, it's dark now. Woo! Cool story. We've got another hill. Is anyone behind me? Another bloody hill. I've been doing hills my whole life, man. 28 years in my life and still trying to get up this big ass hill of road for my destination, nation. I realized quickly when the darkness got bright, there's some German behind me doing the speed up like, oh shit, he's coming up fast. And so I shift down gearing the floor of the gas, trying to outrun his incoming air, and a honk at the top of the truck, kindly fuck off. And I say, hey. I say, hey, would you kindly fuck off? Woo! Sorry, I apologize for my singing. Hey, I'm doing 100 km an hour! Yeah! Cool, that's fast. So yeah, multiplayer's quite good fun actually. It removes the traffic, but which is a good thing. But on the downside is people are unpredictable basically. Also, this has been a very little wreck. No sort of turn off them yet. Ooh, quarter. They've been pretty generally good. Except for the last time I played this online. Some guy came out of nowhere doing 5 million times the speed light behind me, honked his horn sort of halfway in my lane, and sort of just rammed me, sideswiped me, and I got like 30% damage, so I don't know what was up with that. I don't believe it was lag, maybe he was just very angry with his delivery or his driving. Are we still in... I'm pretty sure we're in Switzerland by now. This is pretty narrow. We've actually got a turn off coming up sometime soon. Okay. Man, it's dark. What is it? 12 past 11 at night. This has got to be the darkest upload ever. Alright, so we want to turn left at this intersection. So right takes you to Bern and left takes you to Zurich, which is what we're going. Also, for some reason, most of the traffic lights are on hazards. I don't know what's up with that online. No one's coming, and then I just get swiped right out of nowhere. Nice. Alright, and on our way again. This is nice. Oh, there's the moon. Moon! Oh, look at the moon, it's so pretty. We want to turn... We're not going to France, we're going to Dijon. No, that's where Dijon is in France. So we're going to Zurich. Indicate. I'm pretty sure no one's coming. Holy crap, is it dark out here. I'm on the road again. Oh, there's someone! Hello, person! Yeah! They're going the other way. That's fine. It'd be nice to travel with someone, but I don't trust anyone else! Never trust anyone else. No one's coming behind me. YOLO! Sorry. Alright, only 120k a day. This is actually going a lot quicker than I thought it would. What's the destination time? For some reason the destination times, time remaining are a little bit glitched on mine. Oh, is that someone else? Yeah, flash of lights! Boo! Some people are boring, they don't honk back. How disappointing. So, I think these servers take up, what, 1,000 or 2,000 people? Considering the massive scale of the maps, I'm surprised I see anyone at all. Most people just hang around the places where you finish and start deliveries in the cities. But it's nice to see the occasional truck out on the open road. Oh, I love the little sound effect of going over the strip. Oh yeah. Just gonna stay on the strip the entire trip. We are going straight here because we don't want to go to that place. We want to go to the place where we need to drop off all this dry milk. Dry milk. I don't drink powdered milk. Does anyone else drink powdered milk? I only really drink fresh milk. And sometimes that flavored stuff that comes in the carton that's pasteurized. Man, I talk about random shit when I'm out on the road like this. I quite enjoy that. That's a little good. Actually, I'll probably do another video one of these. So if you have any random questions you want to ask me about whatever, this game, my channel, oh, another person! You suck! So yeah, any random questions about this or whatever, put them in the comments, and if you're still watching this point, I should have actually said this at the start of the video, or maybe I'll put it in the description of the video. Anyway, where we go, we are going to Zurich, so we need to change lane. That's fine. Good thing no one's behind me. And I'll answer them in the next little trip I'll do. I'll probably do a longer trip next time, because these honestly don't take long, even when it's 270 miles the trip. I was just turning around to expect to see something on the seat there, but no, it's fine. Trailer left in the middle of the road. What kind of idiot would do that? No one coming? Yep. It's down this lane. We're heading to Zurich. Heading. We're herding. We're herding all the way to Zurich. Yeah. I say hey. What's going on? What the fuck? I'm such a child. I don't know what that chap was doing back there. Are you alright? Yeah, it's fine. this is far too entertaining. That was great. Don't you just love sound travels? It's great. I don't know. Has anyone else watched the... seriously, if you're a fan of those Abridged series, oh my god, you honestly have to check out the new Dragon Ball Z Abridged Kai episode 2, because holy shit, I was laughing pretty much the entire 6 minutes or whatever seconds that video was. It was fucking hilarious. Oh! Alright, we're turning right here because we're going to Zurich. Yeah. It's good. That was a good video. Good job, Team Forster. Oh, careful. We got this far. We don't want to cock it up right at the end. Now look at the moon behind me. Like a big pizza pie. It's delicious. 50k speed limit. Yeah, that's the thing. I haven't got finder ends out there. Maybe they got rid of stuff. Oh, there's the finish line not far up ahead. We're almost there. Totally clean, non-damaged travel. Welcome to Zurich! Yeah, I made it. Alright, all we have to do is get to the goal, which is 3 kilometers. That's all. This was a quick trip. Since the trip goes quicker once you entertain yourself with light chatter. Alright, so we need to turn left up soon. Probably going to be a few people around this area, so keep that in mind. Oh, look at the water. It's really pretty. Really good game, this. As usual, the hazard lights. Lights are on hazard, that's fine. You can't get red light defense. That's weird. They were, the red lights were working on and off like normal before. I don't know. Alright, so we want to take a left. Oh, someone. It's good that they're being most of the people were spots, but there's an Adam's crackdown and people being dicks. Like that person yesterday mumble grumble. There isn't someone behind me, is there? I kinda like to use this view when I'm unloading and uploading. What's that person doing? What kind of YouTube is that? You stay there, I do not want to be hitting you. Yeah, fuck off. Alright, we're almost there. It's 3 minutes to midnight. So we got here at midnight. The midnight delivery. Alright, our pull-in place. Hang on, let me check the navigation. It's right here, I think. Yep. No, no, not yet. Not yet. It's this place. That's for upgrades, I believe. Alright, we made it. As soon as we get in this gate, we cannot get damaged from other people. Is that someone just there? No. You have entered non-collision zones. Yeah! Now we've just got the one last thing to do. Parking. Ugh. In multiplayer, you have to park your truck. Which is fine, because I'm actually... Parking's still pretty much a bitch. Most people use this view, but I find it far easier to use this view while looking backwards, because then you don't sort of cross over yourself. Because I can tell which way I need to turn in this view. I can't see where the back of the lorry is, that's the downside. I've got a rough idea. Alright, I think we can get this first try. Oh, look at that! Beautiful! As he says, oh, as soon as he says that, fuck it. Alright, back into reverse, we want to be turning this way. Oh, someone's just spawned there. Ah, disco lights! Ah! That's really distracting, sir. Could you please not do that? Fucking disco lights. I want those disco lights. Oh my god, I'm blinded! Oh, thanks for lighting up the path for me. It's really nice of you. Alright, let's park this. Let's park this, shall we? Yeah, nice. Thanks, sir! And we're in! Done! Milk dry belt delivered from Torino to Zurich. Excellent job. No damage. And a whole bunch of EXP. Ooh, I leveled up. I am now an enthusiast. He lied. And I put all my things just in long distances. So So now I can drive up to 1,500 kilometers in one travel. That's great. All right, so that was Euro Truck Simulator 2 multiplayer. It's good. Look at my face. That face. All right, I'll do another video shortly. But for now, join us next time. I will put a link in the description. I've got sort of made a group, Steam group, for people who want to play online with me. So at any time I might say, hey, I want to do a Euro Truck Simulator 2 cruise with people. So if you've got this game in the multiplayer mode and you want to drive with me, I've got the link in the description. I might just post a comment on there saying, hey, I'm going to be driving from here to here in this time. So there you go. All right. Next time, everyone. Hong Kong.